If you're thinking about getting a big dog, there are some things you should consider, like drying them, washing them, drying them again, and then one more time, drying them.